In this module, you will learn about meaning and concept of e-commerce and e-business, role of e-commerce and e-business. The broad classification pertaining to meaning of market are traditional markets, market of 70s or 80s, modernized version, emerging markets, e-commerce and e-business. In this module, you will learn about emerging markets, e-commerce and e-business. Let us now learn about e-commerce. In this fast-changing world, the pace at which we Indians are experiencing technological change is mind-blowing. These changes have impacted the customer expectations too, to a great extent. The Indian market now is completely different from what it was about 10 years ago. Modern business is facing a global competition due to globalization and increased customer expectations. As a result of this, globally, the business is changing in terms of organization, ways of working, use of technology, perspectives, scope, and outlook. The present world seems to follow the saying, market means people, to quote to DYDDY, markets are people with money to spend and desire to spend it. If we analyze this definition of market, it brings market as being people-oriented, and it advocates that only those people who have money and a desire to spend the money are considered as market. The willingness of people to buy and sell goods is primarily important for a market to exist. Even though this definition does not consider a market as a place of activity, it is more practical because the people who are served by a business are its market. The main reason behind this change is the advent of mass communication. We can say that market is again emerging as a competitive and dynamic arena, facing lots of challenges while gaining equal opportunities. In this context, we can say that the only thing that is permanent is change. The internet has brought in incomparable and easier ways of leading day-to-day lives, be it personal affairs or business-related issues. Business has been a major beneficiary of this boom. The next classification of business is called e-business. This form of business refers to conducting business activities, be it industrial or commercial activities, through the internet. Wherever there is internet available, it can be considered as a potential place of market. As e-business developed, so did the market. This form of market now no longer requires the physical presence of a buyer or a seller. Since the wide reach of the internet makes the whole world a potential market, a market is where transaction takes place by any means of communication. This internet-driven market has a broadened definition, scope, and range of markets. Now, business has become a wider term, including range of activities such as industry, that is, production and related activities, commerce, that is, trade and aids to trade. Here, trade refers to buying and selling. Let us learn the difference between e-business and e-commerce. In terms of meaning, e-business is defined as the conduct of industry, trade and commerce using the computer networks. E-commerce refers to the electronic communication between different enterprises. Thus, the communication can take place between an enterprise and business partners, financial investors and institutions, government bodies, suppliers, customers. In terms of scope of business, e-business is very wide in scope and comprises the business functions or operations like accounting, design and development of a product, finance, human resources, management, production. E-commerce is limited in scope and comprises electronic transactions related to purpose and sales between the business and its customers and suppliers. Internet has facilitated its users to order, receive, and make payments online. Role of e-business or e-commerce. The emergence of e-business provides a huge advantage to developing countries, essentially helping them enter global markets just at a few mouse clicks. This computer-to-computer interaction helps businesses in discovering new opportunities which are very cost-effective not only locally but also internationally. This growing popularity of the e-business is due to the platform it provides for the promotion of the business community. The reason for the popularity of e-business is because of the role it plays, particularly for the promotion of the business community. Let us now summarize these points as follows. Quick solution to doubts. It is because of the e-business market, customers are able to get quick responses to their doubts and queries, thus benefiting the sales of a business by effectively increasing the customer satisfaction. Updated information. The latest information about a product, such as the price, quality, features, and discounts, are available to the consumer at the company website, which can be easily accessed from almost anywhere through a range of devices. Extending markets. E-business has positively affected markets all over the world, making products available to customers at different parts of the world. It is because of e-business that markets are virtually present even in rural areas where there may not necessarily be a market. Shortening of distribution channel. The money invested into middlemen by a company has reduced as e-business freely allows producers to directly have contact with consumers, thus reducing the costs invested into the middlemen. Saving of time and cost. Due to the availability of information of any product on the internet, customers now no longer have to physically visit a market, thus saving time, energy, and cost. Less risk in payments. The e-business markets allow the customer to pay through credit cards, which are issued by banks, thus reducing the risks involved in transfer of money. Easy to launch new products. The launch of new products has never been easier as the customers can easily understand the product better through online catalogs, photographs, and mails, all of which is possible due to e-business. Lower personnel cost. With the advent of e-business and technology, one single computer can do the work of many employees faster and more accurately, leading to lower cost of production and an increase in sales. In this module, you have learned e-commerce refers to the electronic communication between different enterprises. The present world seems to follow the saying, market means people. The internet has brought in incomparable and easier ways of leading day-to-day lives, be it personal affairs or business-related issues. business has been a major beneficiary of this boom. E-business refers to conducting business activities, be it industrial or commercial activities, through the internet. Wherever there is internet available, it can be considered as a potential place of market. E-business has following benefits. Quick solution to doubts, updated information, extending markets, shortening of distribution channel, saving of time and cost, less risk in payments, easy to launch new products, lower personnel costs.